Meet and right, meet and right, meet and right. It's fitting indeed. And right, that we praise you, bless you, serve you, worship you, and glorify you, the one only true God, the lover of mankind, ineffable, invisible, infinite, without beginning, everlasting, timeless, immeasurable, incomprehensible, unchangeable, creator of all, savior of every. Who forgives our sins, who saves us, our life from corruption, who crowns us with the mercy and compassion. You are he whom the angel praise and the archangel principalities bless, and to whom the dominions cry. You are he whose glory the authorities declare. You are he unto whom the throne send up honor. Thousands stand before you, and 10,000 times 10,000 offer you service. You are he whom the invisible bless, the and the visible worship. They all do your word, O our Master. Being Master, Lord, true God of true God, who has manifested to us the light of the Father, who has granted us the true knowledge of the Holy Spirit, who has manifested to us this great mystery of life, who has established the rising of the choir of the incorporeal among men, who has given to the earthly the praising of the seraphim, receive from us also our voices together with the invisible. Count us with the heavenly host. Let us also say with them, let us also say with them, having cast away from us all the thoughts of evil imagination, and proclaims that which they send up with unceasing voices and unfailing lips and praise your greatness.
Look towards the east.
You are he around whom stand the cherubim and the seraphim. Six wings to the one and six wings to the other. With two they cover their faces, and with two they cover their feet, and with two they fly. And one cries to another, they send up the hymn of victory and salvation, which is ours. With a voice full of glory, they praise, they sing, they proclaim, they cry out, say.